Back at it again. Let's see if I'm allowed to sneak in through here.
There's a burnt out tree right in the middle of that tunnel. When I saw it years ago, there were charred bodies inside some steel suit. It was a nightmare. The terrain is difficult to traverse. Can't go around it since the tunnel roof is giving in, and all the space between the carriages and tunnel walls is completely filled with soil. There's something weird inside the tunnel. I'm a rational person. I don't buy all that mystical nonsense. So I thought it was rats and the like, you know? But I'm not so sure.
What? What do you want?
I want your ammo.
Get lost! I'm not in the mood!
Well, we can't go to Hansa.
Hanzo.
Look, oh, here's some cartridges. Go get a couple filters, will ya? I have an idea. I'll go have a talk with a certain someone. We could either meet at the local bar, or I can find you elsewhere.
Did I just steal a book through the wall? I read you. What are these keys for? Hey, dude. Just get going if you
need anything. Finally, in the middle of nowhere. What's your situation, man? All quiet, Vladimir.
Oh, I smell a rat for some reason.
Hey, it's me.
Boss is busy. Come back later.
It was fire!
A little soldier, just like you.
Yeah, just like me. You know, ever since that time the vampires came pulling out of the site.
You've no business here. This exit's locked down. Move along.
There I am, commanding my squad. But their guns are down, and everybody's drunk. These walking corpses are attacking, and I'm screaming, open fire, you bitches! Open fire! Fire!
So many people.
Mom won't give me any. Just tell me for free.
I'm too hungry for that. Not in the mood to be telling tales.
Just tell me what it's about. I'll go ask Mom to make a sandwich.
Dude, you just pushed me out of the way, you rude.
My cousin said if kids go to
kids all sound the same, gross.
Here's an extinguisher. You gotta be able to do something in case of fire.
Can't talk to him either. Hey! Fuck me. No female. Here, quickly check that bar. Oh, what did I just buy? Yeah. I bought him a drink by accident.
The stars on the top of the towers are mesmerized.
Yeah, look,
There's another salesman.
Special offers, discounts. Best guns from the Forge Masters.
That's why the stuff has never gone.
Whatever.
If one of them looks. I just need ammo. Actually, are they upgraded? No, I have a revolver. Challenge? I need to pay 10 for it. I'm good.
Passage is open for residents and local workers only.
Looks like I gotta go become a local worker. There it is. How do I talk to you? Oh, okay.
Ask me.
Cause I'm all out, right? Yeah. No? I don't know. See, look at all this submachine gun ammo. Organize my weapons.
As you wish.
I don't know. Well, I'll take revolver ammo.
Bullets exchange. You won't find better rates in whole metro.
It's a bit too expensive.
Ten for eight, sure. Oops. Oh, oops, I bought the wrong ammo. Man, this is all expensive. I'm only ever gonna have ammo.
Hey mom, let's buy a rat.
Shut up, Kate. I already bought you one last week.
Please, mama, I'll just play with it and we'll let it go.
You've got your teddy bear to play with. Quit wasting food.
I have to think. It's a bit too expensive.
Ooh. Price is high for me. So he wanted me to meet him at the bar, but there he is.
He's a greedy asshole, but we can't do anything about that. Great, let's go then. I think you already know the way.
Does anyone read me? Please respond.
Imagine that your invention is the number one murder tool in the world.
If anyone reads me.
Take my spare filter. We need to get up to the surface.
If anyone reads me, respond. It's Moscow, Market Underground Station.
Well, now I can go through.
This is Moscow.
As if you don't know.
Go
fuck and get out.
I've already paid, Mike.
You didn't pay me. But if you don't want to go through,
shit. A pleasure doing business with you.
All right. Just kidding.
This is Moscow Metro. Over. Does anyone read me?
Get ready, everyone. The gate's opening.
Are you sure, Commander?
Take your positions. Cover me.
Wait, what the?
I hate this so much.
No.
Do I get to use the LMG? No, he does. Maybe it's on 4. Спасибо. Yeah, we didn't pay.
When we emerged into the ruins of Moscow, I felt both fear and sorrow. But after a life underground, I also saw strange beauty in the dark skies and frozen landscape. So that's the dead city, grunted Bourbon. Welcome home, Artyom.
What about my SMG? I have so much ammo for it. I guess I don't have one.
Be really careful now. And here we meet a happy citizen. Stalkers. Those crazy devils come to the surface almost every day, looking for scrap, ammo.
I already looted that dude, sorry.
Sometimes you find the dead ones frozen stiff. Like snowmen in rags. Search the room carefully. You might find another cache here. They often make hideouts for themselves on the surface, just in case. So just take a careful look around, and we'll have no problems with spare filters and ammunition whatsoever. What have we got here? Ah, a filter. That will surely come in handy. Some ammo. Great.
Are you still searching the same guy?
Ready? Let's go.
No, I'm not. We're gonna get past without triggering that tripwire. No? Yeah, whatever. Let's go.
Wow. To reach the air shaft, which will
oh, it's freezing out here.
Then we go our separate ways, and you'll get my AK like I promised.
Why am I doing this for an AK again? Is that a tiger or something? Oh. What?
Stay hidden. If we meet the beast in the open, crawl into the nearest crevice. Some people call these demons, I call them bitches. So that's the dead city.
Oh, look at our hands, we must be freezing. at you. Yeah, good catch, good catch. What, you catching me? Or your car coming down? I'm getting radiation or something. Oops.
Don't step in the piles. You'll be irradiated and shit. See that gated building? Your target is a vent in the backyard. It leads to my station. I'll wait for you in the building. And the range I have out on the upper floor. Make it quick.
Building I'm already at? Watch us not even get his AK because he like dies or something. Whoa! Dude, what? What are you doing here? Please don't. This is not Spoopy's house of jump scares. Ugh! It's butt. What was that beep? No clue where I'm actually going. I just didn't want to check out the floors. Yay, save! There's someone in here? Oh, save life? What about my game? Am I going insane? I'm in a gas mask, what? Oh, the window. Oh, it's Harambe, no! Don't leave me, Harambe! What is wrong with me? Did I just freeze to death or something? Oh! Okay, game option. How do I do filters? I don't remember. Swap filters, T. Please don't tell me I have to kill those dogs. No, I don't. Yeah, because it's safe. Harambe! Harambe! Oh. Oh, is it swap them? Okay. Not what I tried to do. Whatever, I'll just swap. Oh. Oh, what? Am I... Am I leaving? What am I doing? Get it. You said go in this building. Oh boy, friends messaging me again. Sick. Can't take the med kit, I'm full. Second floor? Or maybe I'm supposed to go on that roof. Okay, second floor was locked off. Side room? Am I going down or am I going up? Looks like I'm going down. Killing that guy. Oh, and where do they move? Is that how I get this? Okay, that missed. Alerting the beasts. Oh! Okay, I'm gonna waste this ammo so fast. I hope this is using those shells ammo. Was that my filter sound? I hope that was my filter sound. Jumps here? Yep. Oh my god. Who goes there? That's for wipe my mask a bunch, right? First, this though, probably. Still hear my teammate like shooting people. Kill him! Someone's giving away my position. Is it me? Not me, right? Filter sound? I don't. Filter? Yeah, I don't know what I'm hearing anymore. Am I just going insane? Nothing back here, really? Am I going out there? Looks like I am. I wasn't quite sure I hit his head there. Dude. Calm down. Oh, don't do that. Oh, he's gotta leave, shouldn't he? I'm not trying to sneak around him. Thanks. I'm on the other side. Should I check this side? Man. Oh, you guys don't care? He's friendly? I just killed your mother. What am I doing in here? Did I just have to come in here to kill that mother? Oh, what? Who's next? And I'm reloading. I'll be taking that. I'm completely out of ammo on this. Good gun, but loses ammo fast. Am I going down there? Am I coming to hide up here? Probably. Oh, trip mine? One for now. You're gonna make me survive that, so then I have to use... Oh, this is the other side, isn't it? No, it's not. I'm on the second floor, I forgot. Oh, okay. That's where I came from. This is a dead end? Someone out there? Did I just get myself stuck? Nah. I just shoot it? No. Over that side. Fine. Getting rads here. Where am I supposed to go? In the building? Oh. You didn't see me? Okay. How about this way? I'm gonna hit that, aren't I? Let's see. Woo! Getting rads. That felt like a trap. That's for this gun, right? Nope, that's my shotgun. You have no shotgun on you? Okay. Not good to be out in the open. Thought so. What, you're just gonna swipe me and run? That's a coward. Oh, filter. There you are, dude. But I'm just gonna ignore you for a bit. Is that fine with you, dude? What's over here? Or are we going this way? Okay, fine. Let's go.
I love you.
Well done. That's what I saw from over there. Yep, we're going this way. Get in my way. What type of callout is that? Dude, I don't have ammo for this. I'm all out of ammo. Okay, here's where I hope he saves my butt. Woo! I just threw a flame by accident. Kill him. I'll knife him. You distract him. Oh, there's the big grin. Ah! What the? Am I dead? I'm not dead. Where'd he go? Are you joking? So you're just gonna pick me up, play around with me a bit, throw me on the ground, then pick me up again. This might be a good time to stop, actually. Okay. Oh, dude, I thought you said fall back. Help! I'm relying on your ammo this time. I'll bait them for a bit. Out of the way. Get him.
Station. Listen carefully. The bandits control this station. We need to move quietly and take a look around. If we don't see my friends, we get the hell out of here. I remember this crate. Let's just... shit, I can't fit. Okay, you just stay here. First in. We're good.
What about your bag?
Hold it! Who are you? Hey, give me some light.
Who do we have here? It's Bourbon the Huckster.
Look who's talking. Take me to your boss. I have business with him.
The boss? But of course. Then to the boss it is.
What the?
Where else would you like to go, huh?
Okay, that's enough. Or else we'll have to drag him.
Move it. We'll finish this later.
Move it!
Oh boy, another solo mission.
See if he's forgetting something. I don't see his stuff around.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. There's nothing but the rats here.
Okay, let's go then.
Hey, there's my AK, the part of the deal I wanted. I mean, I don't have ammo in either gun, so. But I'll end it here.